Well, I don't judge people on their worst mistakes.